Here we are back with the Kohler Gwam toilet, or Gwam. I'm just gonna give it some flushes before I go. So here we go. Let's try this. See if we get that show over there. Let's do a dirt test. Let's give it one more flush. Now let's try that on the regular brush. See if it makes any difference. It probably will because it's just a low flow toilet, you know. Yeah, it's not the best. No kidding. I would say it did okay with that, but not too good. I'll give you a close up and then we're done. I think this is it for now, you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, subscribe, and comment down below if you like. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye for now.